Have you ever wondered if you can run original Xbox games on Nintendo Switch? Previously, I have demonstrated the performance of Dreamcast, GameCube, and PlayStation 2 games. Now's the time for the last video game console of the 6th generation, and that's the Xbox. I must admit, I've hardly ever played any Xbox games growing up, so I don't have any personal connection to the console. But the idea of running Xbox games on Nintendo Switch got me intrigued, since the Nintendo Switch can deliver unexpected performance of other consoles from the same generation, such as the GameCube and PlayStation 2. On a Nintendo Switch with L4T Ubuntu installed, the Xbox emulator, also known as Xemu, is included in the L4T megascript. L4T refers to Linux for Tegra, which is a Linux distribution modified to run on the Nintendo Switch hardware, specifically the Tegra X1 chip that powers the console. In order for Xemu to run, you need a bunch of files such as BIOS, MCPX boot ROM image, and a hard disk image. The games need to be in XISO format. If you have ISO files, you can easily convert them by using Windows PowerShell. Xemu is an open source Xbox emulator project designed to bring the world of original Xbox gaming to modern hardware. With a strong focus on compatibility, this emulator aims to faithfully recreate the Xbox console's architecture, allowing users to run a wide range of Xbox games and applications on their PCs. And since there's a Linux port, it means we can run it on a Nintendo Switch with L4T Ubuntu. Not unexpectedly, the Nintendo Switch is having a hard time running most games. Some games won't even boot at all. If they do, there's commonly stutter and graphical glitches. It is unfortunate because I was really getting an early 2000s nostalgia by running games that feature music by bands like Disturbed. But what do you expect? Nintendo Switch can barely run GameCube and PlayStation 2 games, but at the same time it can run the Dragon Ball Z Budokai series perfectly. So I was hoping to find an Xbox game that would surprise me in a similar way. I guess I'll need to keep looking. Of the games I tried, Vex and Classified, The Sentinel Crisis was running the best. I had a blast with Classified, and it's the game I played the longest, most likely because the performance was really good. It could be my imagination, but it felt like the inverted axis was enabled by default on most games. Every time I had to go into the menu and disable it, because I don't play that way. So this was just a short video of demonstrating Xemu on Nintendo Switch. I'd love to try out more original Xbox games, so if you have any suggestions, please let me know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Take care!